Tom's a working guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Grosch.
We're on television now.
No, this is the day late.
Oh, good. Oh, that's
good to
what, what am I thinking?
What are you thinking?
Hey, Tom.
Hey, gorgeous. How are you?
I'm so good. How are you?
Good.
I was looking for you the other day and Howie Mandel at the Commons. I don't see you anymore.
Oh, I'm still there because, I mean, Harvey would know because Carlos, the TMZ ninja,
he's always
is
there.
Always there.
Yes.
We have a sort of a
relationship.
I'm sorry,
would you like to join us?
To me into.
Okay.
Keep waiting. He would never treat us like that.
Oh, good. I get to read all your stuff.
You're never in the tabloids, though,
this is,
Tom.
In case they forget who I am, they have the
Tom, you are well-behaved because TMZ, they don't catch you drunk. They don't catch you at nightclubs with Lilo. Why not?
No. Why? Well, like, Evan and the gang will invite me to go out with them clubbing, and I'm, you know, I'm in REM sleep by the time they're on TMZ.
Sure. And this is old to you. It's new to them.
That's right. The kid, let the kids
let the
have
kids
fun.
Have a good time.
You have yet another, maybe even hotter co-host.
Brooke. Yeah, Brooke is doing
great.
A great job,
She's doing a wonderful job.
It's like, Steve, the chicks just keep getting younger and better.
I know. That's true.
Like, wait, it's not like you. She's not actually younger than Samantha Harris. She's 38. She's
I think they're about the same age.
She's not younger.
Yeah.
But she's just a really
I would say they're equally hot.
I do.
I'm fond
of
both of them. So.
But, you know, for Brooke, she won it. She was not a dancer at all who won. She's got a lovely personality, and she's perfect for it.
Right.
You know, she really is.
And, Sam, you're doing a good job, too.
Thank you, Steve.
You're okay.
Oh, do tell.
Well, you know, we've talked about this. You've hosted a million things. And you have, you know, you've paid your dues. You've done all the shows. You never know which is the one. And then, improbably, this was the show.
Well, actually, you know, celebrity ballroom dancing, I knew from the start. That's my ticket. but also the video show, which we call the annuity at the house,
the annuity.
That
American
just
Funny
got renewed videos. For its 21st season. So
I just drove to Palm Springs with 9 kids, and you were on a loop in the car.
Yeah, when we shot the season finale in Epcot, the gang at Morocco, who are from Morocco, said, you know, you're on twice a day. In Morocco, you speak fluent Arabic. I said, oh, yes.
You started that sort of trend, and now it's all over the internet, of course.
Right.
YouTube is huge. But you really did 21 years ago.
Well, Vin did.
Vin
did.
You know what? You weren't there 21 years ago, but when Vin came around, I was doing AM Los Angeles.
It was Bob Saget, right?
And it was an ABC show, and he came on there and said, we're doing a show, and we're begging you folks, if you have funny videos, I know it's difficult. If you have funny videos, send it to us, and we'll run them on the air. That's how it started.
Now we still get, because you can upload them to the website. 1,500 a week they get
I
on uploads.
Bet they do. Yeah. So this whole Dancing with the Stars, there's three
thing,
left. Yeah, that thing. So you've got Erin, and I always say about Nicole, and it's no disrespect to her. I've seen her dance as a Pussycat doll. She's really good.
Mm-hmm.
Is she a shoo-in? Like, Brooke Burns was great from
the
beginning,
too.
Well,
one of the reasons that I asked the producers during one of our production meetings, which led to me saying on the air Monday that each of these four semi-finalists has led in the viewer voting over the past few weeks, because I asked the same thing: is this a coronation?
Right.
And they said no. As a matter of fact, it's a lot closer.
So the voting goes back.
This was my favorite.
Monday, you were saying it was your favorite show. It was wild.
It was.
Max was patting Erin on the butt.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I think they're
supposed
a couple.
To be on camera.
Well,
right?
Usually he does it to me. I was feeling a little jealous, frankly.
I think they're a couple, and I think they're being very coy about it. But I've seen them do interviews together on Chelsea lately, and different. They're totally getting it on.
It wouldn't surprise me, and so what?
Oh, I hope they are. Are you kidding? He's hot.
Cheryl Jeff, I don't know as much about them, because Cheryl told me one time they went out to dinner and all he did was sit with his BlackBerry for the whole night. So.
He's obsessed with Twitter.
Yeah.
But he was
in
training camp for the...
So I'm here with her. It's exciting. I love her. Let me tell her about it.
I think I'm really making a good headway with
Cheryl. He was
Cheryl.
Bummed out last night, though. I read
of
his
course,
Twitter.
Yeah,
you know, it's
course.
Sad because you don't want to leave. It's is it hard for you to say goodbye to people? Do you get? I can't believe this is the 100th person, too.
I know. When they did that rapid fire video edit, and I was going, okay, was I there for that? Oh, yeah.
Trista Sutter was the first one to get eliminated.
Yeah.
I talked to her last night. She goes, I can't believe I was the first. I said,
you
know.
Were?
Yeah,
hey, Tom, your book, which came out some time ago, is now in paperback.
Yes, that's right.
And one of the things about the book that I was interested in reading, and, you know, like coming up from New England and all of that, you're in your sort of...
My full Lotus.
Your full Lotus, which I imagine you don't do all the time when you meditate.
I can do it for you right now.
Okay, go ahead.
For you right now.
I can't because I have a skirt on.
Well,
you do. Look at you. You are nimble.
Yeah,
and you still meditate backstage?
I'm meditating right now. I'm in a deep Zen state right now. Oh, I'm going to puke. Okay.
You are really flexible.
Have you managed
to? It's good. As a matter of fact, I haven't had a back spasm in... probably about a year, year
and
a half.
What about the anger issue? The reason you went with this in the beginning was anger, right?
Did you have to bring
it? Oh, jeez. Did you have to make us angry?
Yeah, yeah. The meditation was really because of my temper, yeah.
You have a temper?
It's hard to picture that,
I mean,
right?
I you know, I like to think it's yeah. It's pretty much under control, but yeah, I put a few holes in walls. Yeah.
And all that in the book. I mean, the book is great. I thought very
so meditation was the key.
Yeah, for me and pharmaceuticals.
And meditation. And can you get there quickly? Can you go there quickly?
Yeah, pretty quickly. I'll meditate backstage sometimes.
No, he means can you go to the red zone quickly? Can you get angry quickly?
Oh, not so much anymore. No.
But you would always say people get angry when you interrupt their meditation. Like, I'm meditating.
Yeah. That's right.
My wife and I used to meditate. We said, shut up! I'm meditating! Get out of my room!
What are you going to do when this is over? You got a little vacation?
Going to England for a week if the volcano lets us. And
you may be there with Steve
Edwards. I'll be there. You'll be there.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that music means I better wrap up this sentence, huh?
Say, tell them we're standing by for the president.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead. Tell them about it.
We're standing by for the president.
Yeah. Don't get angry.
Who's interrupting a perfectly fine interview.
Well, I don't know about that.
Dancing the Stars on ABC.
All right. Thank you.
Dr. Pet coming up. Shara the Psychic.
Coming here. I just saw her backstage.
I felt her backstage.
She should know when the president's going to interrupt. The psychic lady. What?